guy? Yo, literally, I got on my top 30, man. I kept on bitching, saying, yo, this is bullshit, man. I don't want to work for nobody that's going to sit here in the rain for all these hours, man. I kept being home doing all this stuff, man. I kept complaining, man. He's like, turn back. Your mom should have went with Cuddy. I said, yo, I'm going to go with Cuddy. You didn't wait till 9:30, you know, yo. And then he said, yeah, man, if he waits till 9:30, I'll just say, Qball, man, just go with him. I'm like, yeah, sure, you would have said that, man. So we got a little argument a little bit, you man. And then he's like, you know what, man, just go over to the house there and rip out that iPhone, man. And then we'll just get the fuck out of here. So I ran in there and did it myself with a sawzall, man, and one hammer, man. I ain't put my pouch on all that. I just did it in like 2 seconds, man. I was out there literally 2 minutes, man. The rain kept coming, so we jumped in the car when we drove all the way home. It was still raining all the way up, man. I go home at 10:30 with a big nap. Oh, my God. I got home, man. I took a big nap, and I woke back up, man, because I smoked a joint. I was so tired. I ran into the list. I just had some McDonald's and some food. I did some laundry and stuff, man. It's so great. I'm on the couch talking on the phone, man. I got the garbage table and the garbage. I got to put it away. The dog is going crazy, man. My boots are muddy. I got to clean up the basement, man. There's so much stuff to do. It's like I could be at home doing stuff right now. I don't want to be working all day long and just sitting in front of the house in the rain. Like, Cardi already left, but I got to stay. I'm dead, man. Everybody's here, everybody else. What do you think, man? Call me back. Call it, man. Go away. No, man, but my phone, man, for tests, man. GPS, man. Give me the address, man. I'll put it in there, man. I'll find you anywhere, man. I got all the pizza numbers anyway. I gotta just press this button, man. Showing you all the pizzas are. And any number you want, man. I got the minus number. Minus had a motive right in my phone. It just sends it right in there, man. It's crazy. I want to get the clouds so I know where the storm tracking is, so I can see the clouds going right over the site, man. I'm trying to find it on Google, but I just can't find it. I'm going to get it. I got the codes for the Telus new phone. It's just so amazing. I bought this $150 pouch. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where to work this guy how much longer. But I got this pouch here. I don't know. Maybe I'll get a coupon. Maybe I'll sell it. I'll keep it, bro. I'm renovations. You never know. You know, I'm just going to work from home. Get all Hector in and stuff. This is bullshit, man. Like, I just paid $221 a Canada pension, man. I should only be paying $21. Someone is ripping off $200, man. I can't believe this shit. This is fucking bullshit, man. I gotta wait for tomorrow, man, to get my check, man. I got to spend $327 for 59 hours. Last time, man, it was fucking 55 hours. I had $310. I don't got it, man. I made like $25 more for all those more hours. Or something like that. You know what I mean? It's bullshit. I don't know, man. Like, all I know is I made about $20. I put it towards Canada pension, man. And normally, you know, put $221 in Canada pension, man. It's like $21. So I'm like, oh, it's fucking bullshit, man. So I go home, and Karen, man, Karen's making my lunch for the next day. And she got these blueberries and strawberries and cantaloupe, man. I don't know, man. I guess I'm a kid, but I didn't like the blueberries. I dropped the strawberry on the ground. I got all the dirty to the fire, so I threw it and didn't even grab it. But anyways, man, for the bananas, I don't even eat bananas, man. Karen makes me a banana every day in my lunch, and Tyler eats a banana every day, even if it's bruised or not, man. He eats the bruised part. He said that Joe said the bruised part is the best part, man. I don't know, man. I'm like, no, man. Gatorade, man. 14 liters of Gatorade, the classic lemon, man. I got the new pudding from CT. It's like a big jar of 14 liters, a little water down. I got the orange, well, my orange is a coffee, too, man. The yellow and the orange. A little thing, man. I don't know, man. I got my shrinks or anything. I gotta go to Easy Penis's house tonight. I gotta go set everything up, man. I'm gonna go party tonight. It'll be club night. Rick's gonna come and beat you. He's like the number one DJ for Record North. So I don't know, man. I gotta go party, man. 4 a.m., man. I'm gonna make it to get my check tomorrow. I gotta have to go late to Monday or something. I don't know, man. It's bullshit, man. I got my shrink coming. Tell me when it comes. He's like, no, fuck that dude, shit. I don't know, man. Like, what's going on, man, you know? Well, I got GPS on my phone. They're over there drinking, man. That's why they're over there drinking, man. They're staying to listen to my message, man. Keep adding on to it, make it a little longer. I don't know, man. I'm bored, man. Maybe we can save it, man. Show everybody to be kind of funny, man. Even on show machine, give machines autograph, man. Give it to Red Cardinal, man. Something like that. Peace, man.
End of message.